Good afternoon, guys. So today I just wanted to show you how you can turn off the access which has been taken by Facebook without our notice. So what you need to do is open the Facebook application, go to this setting options here, and then scroll down. Then you need to go to the settings and privacy. Once you click there, again press on the settings. So the moment you press on the settings, you get all these informations over here. So what you need to do is go to your Facebook information and then select third option, that is off Facebook activity. So if you can just click here, you can see they have traced all my application. Wherever I open any apps, they have the entire details. Like they have traced my Truecaller, they have traced Dhani app, Cast24, Ola, Uber, VI, all my apps. So whichever apps I download or whichever apps I open in my phone, this is traced. So what I suggest you is, you can see here there is an option called as clear history on the second option. Click on it and clear the history. So the moment you do that, the entire recent history will get erased. After that, go to more option and then you click on this manage future activity. Okay, so the moment you go here, click on this manage future activity and please switch off this particular button. So they're gonna ask turn off future activity, please turn it off so nobody can trace your details. Please do share this video.